What's going on, guys? So today it is Friday, February 8th. I'm going to take you guys with me on a typical day in my life. I have two classes today. I figured I would show you guys a day in my life just because my first video was, you know, more footage of the LA Fed Expo and my experience at the LA Fed Expo. And I didn't really get a chance to introduce myself to you guys. So I figured it would be appropriate for this video for me to show you guys what I eat in a day, the gym I train at, and just any other thing that I do in the day. So right now, I'm currently going to school at UOP in Stockton. I'm trying to pursue my kinesiology degree or health and exercise science degree because in the future I want to be a physical therapist. So right now, I'm gonna head to class. I have two classes today. After that, I think I'm gonna eat a pre-workout meal and then I'm gonna go train. So stay tuned. Also, thank you guys so much for the support you guys have given me on my first video. I did not expect the amount of views and likes and subscribers that I got. So really grateful for you guys for showing me that love. It really pushes me to make more content. So yes, once again, thank you guys.
Can't keep up with their energy needs. How many of you feel comfortable with the word anaerobic threshold? A little bit? Heard it enough to where? How many know when you're out for a jog or you're working out or something like that, you know exactly what your anaerobic threshold is because you can't go much faster than that for very long? How many of you sat down at rowing?
Alright guys, so I just got out of my two classes. I'm gonna head to the gym right now and we're probably gonna get a leg workout, so I'll see you guys there.
We've been waiting, anticipate a change coming our way. You're my baby, through the bad nights to the brighter day. I know that something good is waiting just around the corner. There's a new day dawning, there's a new life for us. Got to keep on holding on for just a little longer. I know that it's gonna be blue skies for you. Shadows and walk into the light. Yeah, it's gonna be blue skies for you and I. But my heart beats slow as a storm carries on up high. And the clouds roll. lights go out, you still got me. Oh, 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 oh. Detours lead to barricades, and home is for your friends are fake. I'll be there to clear the way. Oh, 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 oh. And you,
to be tall and lanky and to put on weight. It's hard, man. It's hard. All right, guys, so I just got out of the gym. Just got home. I'm gonna make my post-workout meal now, even though it's like super late, but I usually train after my two classes on Monday and Wednesdays. You know, I always prefer to train fasted over on a full stomach, just because when I train fasted, I feel like I have a lot more energy, and compared to when I train on a full stomach. So, gonna make some food now and dig in. Micros are super good for your immune system, your brain development and growth, and many other important functions of the body. So it's just a really good shake. Just because for me, I don't usually get my micros a day. I don't get enough of them. So I usually try to drink one of these every day. And I also have a scrambled eggs, three eggs, egg whites, and some spinach. And what I'm also going to be taking with it is fish oil. In case you guys didn't know, fish oil is super good for supporting testosterone levels. It helps promote muscle growth. It reduces the risk of heart attacks. And I'm also going to be taking a daily vitamin as well. So this is usually what I have. I'm going to eat this. So after eating that, I decided that I'm still hungry. So I'm going to have some cereal now. Usually after working out and eating, I go straight into studying. So right now I'm studying for human anatomy. I like to typically spend a lot of time on this just because there's so many terms and things to memorize. So, I mean, look at that. Like, that's crazy. So I'm gonna do this. Then I'm probably gonna finish editing this video. As you can see, I'm working on it right now. It should be almost done, but that is what I'm gonna be doing for the rest of the night. So just wanna thank you guys for showing all the support and love. Oh, also, I'm currently editing this on my new MacBook Pro, just because my old 2012 MacBook Air couldn't support Adobe, because my old MacBook only had, I believe, 4 gigabytes of RAM, while Adobe requires you to have 8 for it to work. I just bought this recently, so I mean, it's really clean. And so sorry for the delay of videos. I was planning on posting once a week, but this video is gonna go up after 2 weeks since my LA vlog trip. So my goal is to post once a week for you guys. I'm finally glad I'm able to do that now. It doesn't take just anything.